Ladies and gentlemen, it has been a memorable and remarkable day in more ways than one. We have not only have we witnessed the stories of triumph, success, and even struggle of our own peers and other members of the diaspora, we have also learned from each other. We have interacted, we have networked, we made new friends. We have discovered that no matter how far apart we live, we are bound by our love for the two countries that are closest to our hearts, Pakistan and the United States. Ladies and gentlemen, I now request Ambassador Aizaz Ahmad Chaudhry to kindly come on stage and deliver the concluding remarks.
I'm very, fond of American history. Everybody did it. I want to quote two American statesmen, leaders. One is, of course, my favorite, I'm sure, favorite of your all, Abraham Lincoln. President Lincoln said, and he wrote a letter to his teacher's son, son's teacher, I'm sure you all have read that letter, but let me recall to you and how it is relevant to us. He said to his son's teacher, that teach him that for every enemy there is a friend. Teaching them not all men are just, that not all men are true, but for every scoundrel there is a hero. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we saw so many things. And that's what we know. That our community has so many heroes, so many unsung stories, success stories, and we want to bring it forth. And in that document, outcome document that we will prepare, we will send it across all over the United States, as many places as we can, so that people come to know how many talented heroes we have in amongst us. The second president I want to quote is JFK. A lesson in realism. He said that world community or the world peace, like the community peace, does not mean that every man loves the other man. It only requires that we all live with each other in mutual tolerance. I think a great lesson for our community, as indeed for all communities, that we all may belong to Pakistan as a country of heritage, but we are generally diverse people, people of different tastes, different dispositions. Some would be very religious, some would be very liberal, some would be purely business-minded, running after money, some others not so. But we have to have that tolerance for each other, that little space for each other, because we are not all one in that sense, that we all have to keep space for each other. The third point I want to make is about what Zaman, our DCM, was saying, that the clear message is that a sequel to this would be youth convention. Because I think I was so heartened to see so many youngsters actually staying back the whole day. I've never seen in Pakistani community gatherings, and I've traveled and attended maybe now perhaps more than 80 or 90, that youth do not really show up. But today they did. So they really surprised me. I think we are going to go in that direction. And I want to end with a recitation of a verse from Allama Iqbal. تو اسے پیمانہ امروز و فردا سے نہ ناؤ He's talking about life. Life is not about today, tomorrow, and so on. Today and tomorrow. It's not about calendar. It's not about age. You are young, you are middle age, or you are old. Tu ise pemanai imruzo farda zenana javeda ehmerma hardam jawahe zindagi. Javeda means everlasting. Ehmerma means ever moving. Hardam jawan, ever youth. So as long as you are working, regardless of your age, you are a young man or woman. So that's the importance of youth. Youth lives here, not in the creation. So that means that we have, as Rizwan was saying, our work is with all kinds. And my parting thought would be that we all live by the clock, especially in America. We have calendars, we have diaries, we have appointments, we have deadlines. But the wise men have told us that it is far more important to know what you do, why you do that, then how fast you do it. So it is not clock, but it is the compass that matters. Know your true north, know what you need to do, what you must do. That takes precedence on how you do it. I may be very, very efficient in driving, but if I have to go to Virginia and I'm headed this way, I will never reach there, how efficient I may be with my driving. So direction is very, very important. Your true north is important. It is very important to know that this is your country and that was your country of heritage. You have to connect it to. So thank you so much. God bless you all. God bless America and God bless country.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a very special finale planned for you tonight, which will be a national song that we are going to play here. Our request to you all is that if you can kindly rise and sing along with us so that we can all feel comfortable about this.
Let's do it!
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.